It's been an awful last few hours or so. I never really wanted to believe that my wife was stealing from her job as a road worker. But when I got home earlier, all the signs were there.